హలో మోన.
హాయ్ కార్తిక్.
మీ అందరికి తెలియదు కదా, మోన వాజ్ మై మదర్ క్యారెక్టర్ ఇన్ ఉందిలే మంచి కాలం ముందు ముందున. సో మోన ఇట్స్ ఫస్ట్ ఇన్ తెలుగు ఫిల్మ్, రైట్? సో ఛాన్స్ ఎలా వచ్చింది మీకు? హౌ యూ గాట్ ద ఛాన్స్?
వన్ ఆఫ్ మై ఫ్రెండ్ ఈజ్ అరుణ్స్ వెరీ గుడ్ ఫ్రెండ్. సో అరుణ్ హ్యాపెన్ టు సీ మీ విత్ హర్ in a picture, so he thought I would fit the role. And incidentally, I've also been working in the Tamil industry. I've had 3 releases as of now, and I've done many ads, so it worked for me.
Okay, ee movie chesaru Tamil lo
Arambam.
Okay.
Then I have had Onayum Aattukuttiyum, Mishkin sirs, and Sigaram Thodu with director Gaurav.
So how is it working with Aam Admi Pictures?
It was nice. It was nice. Very good team. Okay. It was like home. Arun was wonderful. It was a very good experience with a very good team.
Okay, okay. So, when Arun ee character gurinchi cheppinappudu, it's a mother role. So, how you felt?
No, see, for an actor, it's
seriously,
just...
Seriously, you have to be frank, okay?
Yeah. Honestly, for me, being an actor, I think... I should be able to do anything. So when he approached for a mother's role, I was like, okay.
Okay.
I'm okay.
After getting into the set.
Still, I was just doing my role.
Okay.
No problem at all. Honestly. I did ask Arun though. Arun, why me? He's like, you know, it's okay. Parents, nowadays mothers are quite young and good looking. So I took it as a compliment.
It's your mother role. You're playing a mother role to a hockey player. So Ella Filayer, how you felt?
See, I was working with a good team first of all, okay, and it was new to me that it's a Telugu industry, so it was nice. I wanted to, and yes, I shared screen space with Naresh sir and Radhika ma'am, which was a, you know, I felt good about it. So yeah,
it's good. Actually, Arun garu name tag chef kali because it's my first movie, and giving a beautiful mom giving a beautiful mom to me. And how is acting with the co-actors, Naresh sir, on the set?
It was very nice. As I told you, the team was good, and Radhika ma'am and Naresh sir made me feel so comfortable. They were so casual. So it was, I didn't feel like I was in working with some big stars. It was so, I was comfortable. I really felt at home. The team and the co-stars made me feel comfortable and at home.
Any so good experiences so. During the shooting?
Good memorable experience. Memorable was that song, which we, that
okay,
holy song.
Holy song.
The weather, the location, so much of challenges, na? The rain.
Yeah, yeah.
It was nice. That was my best experience.
Hey, everyone's favorite moment is the rain, the holy songs
okay.
And all. Actually, మేము షార్ట్ చేసినప్పుడు రెయిన్ లేదు, మేము ప్లాన్ చేసుకున్నప్పుడు, బట్ ఇట్ సడన్లీ రెయిన్ ఫర్ ఇట్స్ అ సైక్లోన్. సో సడన్లీ రెయిన్ ఫర్ ఆల్మోస్ట్ టూ ఆర్ త్రీ డేస్ రెయిన్ కురిసిందండి. డైరెక్టర్ అరుణ్ దాస్యం గురించి చెప్పండి.
అరుణ్ ఈజ్ ఐ థింక్ హీస్ అ వెరీ ప్లెసెంట్ హ్యూమన్ బీయింగ్ అండ్ హీ నెవర్ హీ మేడ్ మీ ఫీల్ కంఫర్టబుల్ అగైన్. ఐఎమ్ రిపీటింగ్ కంఫర్టబుల్ బికాస్ ఐ వాజ్ రియలీ కంఫర్టబుల్ అండ్ హీ మేడ్ మీ ఫీల్ సో special about myself. Though he had some big stars like Naresh sir and Radhika ma'am, he did not make me feel any less, you know. Though I've not achieved anything great, but he made me feel special. So Arun was really did leave an impression for me, so I wish him all the best for this film and many many more. So I think he's capable.
Capable of
making good films.
So it's Aam Aadmi Pictures, the first movie, first production. So how do you felt working with Aam Aadmi Pictures?
Aam Aadmi, the name itself tells you, no? It's for the common man. So yeah, it was like a common person like me, who has not done anything in the Telugu industry, to give me an opportunity is itself shows the motive of the production, right? So yeah, everybody, the production team, the managers, the line producers, whoever, they all were very nice to me, and I really felt very comfortable.
Did you face any problem in language during the dialogues and all?
No, they kind of helped me. So it was not many dialogues anyway. So I could manage.
Okay.
It was fine.
Okay,
now we have spoken enough about the director and the big stars. Now we'll talk about Karthik, who played my son. Yeah, I think he's worked very hard in this film. You can see the change in his look and so much of hard work. So I'm sure he's going to go places. I wish him best for that. And Sudhakar, again, I didn't have much work with him, but he was also a very nice person on set. So it was great working with him also. And I wish him also the best. Mm-hmm. Aam Admi Pictures movie releasing soon. Undhile Manchi kalam Mundu Munduna, andaru chudandi. A must watch for parents who should encourage youngsters with love for music and sports. Please watch.
అమ్మాయిల పక్కనే ఉంటూ మిమ్మల్ని మీరు కంట్రోల్ చేసుకోలేరా? బాయ్స్ అంత వీక్
ఈ జనరేషన్ లో అమ్మాయిల్ని వాళ్ళ అమ్మా నాన్నల కన్నా బాగా చూసుకుంటుంది. బాయ్ ఫ్రెండ్స్
బాయ్స్ అందరూ బక్ర గాన్లే కదా.
అమ్మాయిలు ఎవరు అబ్బాయిలకి ప్రపోజ్ చేయరు.
అబ్బాయిలకి చాలా ఆల్టర్నేటివ్స్ ఉన్నాయి. మనకి బాయ్స్ తప్ప వేరే ఆప్షన్ లేదు.